Let's begin today with a brief primer for those who don't remember Jonathan that well.
Jonathan Daniel Eigen, born May 16th, 2001. His story is our story.
Can you walk? Show me that. Come and walk. Stand up.
Go, I don't go. Guys, go.
Walk!
Teach the French a lesson in montage. Montage.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hoping the water rises, you built a wall.
Morning.
Hoping the crowd screams out, screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say
So what has John been up to since his bar mitzvah? Well, for starters, he spent a lot of time upside down. Like any adventurer, he went west, set out to see the world, from Japan to Paris to jolly old England. He went to high school, did real well, got a driver's license, spent some more time upside down, taught himself how to animate. Although John did very well, not all of his efforts were a success. He graduated from high school, took off to Amsterdam in the south of France, came home, then he went to Tel Aviv. And now he's taking off to Prague to start his college career. And through it all, he's been a loving son, considerate brother, a halfway decent stepbrother, adoring grandson, amusing cousin, and a great friend. He's kept the same joy that he was born with. He continues to be a radiator and not a drain. Simply put, if everybody was as kind, as loving, and as generous as John, the world would be a better place. So John, I leave you with this little thought experiment. Imagine that you had X amount of dollars, a gift, in the bank, just given to you. Let's say it's $1 million. There's only one catch. The only stipulation about this gift is you have to spend it in your lifetime. When you die, it's gone forever. You could spend it any way you want, or you could not use it at all. Up to you. So think about it. How would you spend it? How would you use your gift? Well, you don't have $1 million in the bank. But what you do have is a limited amount of time, of moments, a little more than 25,000 days. Yours to figure out, like a puzzle. That's the gift life gives you. About 1 million moments to spend with people or to spend by yourself. So you can use those moments just like that gift. Don't use them and they go away. The only question is, how are you going to spend them? How are you going to use your gift? That's all you have to figure out.